long would you endure fear and not pray? How long would you endure oppression and not pray? How long would you eat in your dreams and not take a fast? How long would you be pushed down at night and not rise up in aggression? Remember, you're fighting someone, you fight them on their level. We are fighting spirits. So we've got to go to the Father of all spirits. We've got to hide behind the Father of all spirits. It's in Him we live. It's in Him we move. It's in Him we fight. It's in Him we war. That's where our strength comes from. Therein lies the power of prayer. In prayer, we can go to war.